It has begun. The International Weightlifting Federation World Championships kicked off with its opening ceremony. But before showtime, the Philippine team was getting pumped up. While Rio silver medalist Heidelin Diaz and 21-year-old Crystal Macron are excited to compete, Diaz has one more request.
Kailangan ko ng prayers nila kasi mahirap talagang journey ng isang atleta, lalo may laro at nagdadrop ng weight. Then, syempre, yung pressure ng representing our country. Iba din kasi, minsan nakaka-doubt. Pero binigyan tayo ng power ni God para binigyan ako ng power ni God to represent our country.
Diaz lifts on Thursday afternoon in the 53-kilo division, while Macron, who was originally scheduled to compete on Saturday, will instead take the platform on Friday for the 69-kilo division.